Hi guys. So today, I think my family's going over a quick hike at Sweetwater Creek in somewhere in Georgia. So yeah, I guess that's what we're gonna do today. Yeah, I haven't made a vlog in a while. Been kind of busy, but yeah. So yeah, that's what we're gonna be doing today. Creek out there. Place I've been to several times. So, yeah, been here bunch of times. And yeah, but I've never vlogged here, or I have, but never uploaded or cruised before I really started my channel. So yeah, that's what I've been. Yeah, I've been here. Come here a lot. So yeah, here's another beautiful spot here. Never a vlog where there's no water featured in it. And even when there is no water, my vlogs are typically fire. But most of my vlogs have water in them. To be honest, I wish I had brought my running gear or something. I would have, you know, gone on a run here. But oh well. Looky here. Looks like the creek dried up around here. I don't know what that looks like. Yeah, this is where the creek begins. There's a bridge right there. I'll flip the screen. Yeah, this piece is a very... Yeah, legit right here. This is where it begins, and there's that bridge right there that crosses it. So yeah, we've been getting some really bad droughts here because of, we're in a really bad drought, and we've been getting a lot of forest fires here because of this drought. So yeah, grilling's not allowed here for now. Along this tiny little trail here. Oh look, there's the rest of the family.
That's brilliant. That's like a stick.
Oh, I didn't get to see. Wow, that was definitely a skip. I can't throw a skip, so.
It didn't hit the rock.
Oh, here. You really think that's gonna work?
Yeah, that's gonna work great. Alex.
I mean, if you want.
If you really want to.
I mean, if you want. That's not gonna skip,
though. Oh, that didn't work.
You have to have decent shoes.
Yeah. Once you got out a little ways, it can get across easy.
Gosh, yeah. Wish I had my rough running gear or whatever. I could probably. Yeah. There, you can see that there, yeah, you can't really see the creek anymore, and that could just be because of the camera angle, but yeah, we've been having such bad droughts. Now, I'm in a pretty deep section of the creek right here, you can tell, but I'm gonna say that in this deep, we've been having, you know, a drought, and yeah, that's just how bad this drought's getting. I mean, I'm lucky this area of the creek is so deep, and this is running water right here, so this will kill a vampire. I just thought I'd throw that in there, because running water kills vampires. Holy water and running water both. But yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. I am... Yeah, there's some more physio waterfall here. Over there is the ruins. That's a small. It was an old building that burned down. Not like all the fires we're getting right now. But yeah, this burned down, and yeah, that's what's left of it. So these are the old ruins of Sweetwater. And it's no doubt probably the main part of the tour. So yeah, if you're gonna visit Sweetwater, yeah, these probably are the main part of the whole tour. The impression my brothers are around here somewhere. Or they were last time I saw them. I nearly twisted my ankle. That probably happens here frequently. Yep, my dad and brothers are over there. Yeah, so climbing up on these rocks, I might need to turn off the camera and put it away for a couple times. Right there, there's a small stream of water. I don't know where either of my brothers went. It looks like they... There's the ruins right there. And yeah. I'm gonna go out a little bit farther. I haven't filmed much because of me walking out here, because I don't wanna fall, drop this camera, or bust open my head. And this is heavily on the rocks. Maybe that's why this area is so crowded today. Because people get a chance to walk on the walk out here because it doesn't typically get this dry. Trying to get to my brothers. They were just on that rock over there. I'm gonna turn off the camera. Ridiculous right here. Look at this. Do you see any water? Well, you do, but there's not any running water here. And yeah, my brothers were just there, so I'm trying to catch up to them. Because they're on their little adventures. There they are. I have to head this way. Catch him. Yeah, there they are. I'm gonna get them. I'll catch them. Yeah, there's legit nothing along here. No water. This is really the area where the drought, you can tell the drought's gotten bad. Now, yeah, maybe that's why this area is a lot more, well, it's always, this area has always been popular, but, well, they don't really get to walk on these rocks now, do they? Especially out this far. I think that's a waterfall right there. Alex and Brenner on, and that's where I'm going on this long journey. Now, this is an area where I'm gonna have to be really careful. Nope. Well, here's your joke. Why don't they do, seeing as how it's so dry here, maybe they could do a production of River Dance. Because this place really is more river than creek. All right, here we are. There's some more islands here. I don't even know if my brothers know that I'm trying to follow them. All right, I'll show you what's ahead. This is tricky. That might be the best area to get across. Hey guys! Yeah, I made it. All I know, you guys. Look along here. Here's your creek here. This is more creek than the actual creek, because look over there. That's how far this creek stretches. All right. We'll fire it up. Not here. Well, yeah, this area is pretty shallow. How'd you guys get up there? Actually, I can find it, but yeah, this is your waterfall.
That's pretty impressive, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, here's the waterfall here. Yeah. I wonder what the actual waterfall looks like. Because... True. Well, we're not walking down there on these rocks. We'd be walking down there on the normal way.
That's what we're doing.
No, here's the actual waterfall. I wonder, does the creek usually this dry? This side of the creek? Even though this isn't really a creek, I've always thought this place more river than creek. Yeah. That's how much I walked to get here. Just walking all the way from, where's that giant, that's the giant rock at, that right, that over there. You can see the rock. It's way, I'll put an arrow or point out exactly where that rock was from when I walked all the way, and there's the ruins over there. So I walked all the way from there to there and all the way up here. So you could say I walked quite a bit on these rocks. Yeah. Now look there. That's some amazing running water.
Oh, that's Julius Caesar.
Was it?
Yeah, that was Julius Caesar who built the bridge in like 6 hours. All the barbarians were over here like, ha ha, I'm getting you. And then Julius Caesar was like, okay, and then he built a bridge.
Fail. I'm not betting any money though. Yeah, neither am I.
Okay. Here we go.
Okay. Drum roll.
Oh.
What? So would we call that a success or?
Oh, we already did it. I know. We were coming down here to watch. Yeah, kind of.
It kind of
more like flopped and then flopped. And then it kind of skidded out. And then it sunk.
What? So should we call that a fail or a success or?
I
don't know. Bridge that we missed. That's that dried up creek.
Unless the Waffle House is literally off.
Okay, fine.
Look at that, that's amazing. Looks even better. So yeah, I'm coming to the end of, once again, another vlog. I'm back home, obviously. I had quite a day, even though all we did was go to Sweetwater Creek. It's a beautiful place, and got to do something that I've never done before. I've never gotten to walk on those rocks, because the river has never been that low, so... Yeah, we're in the middle of a pretty bad drought in Georgia, so yeah. I said that, but yeah, that's what's happening. So yeah, I guess, yeah, I'll end things there. Please give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and I guess I'll see you guys next time. Au revoir.